Well, just look how he holds up the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.